Okay, we're going to get some music going to get you rocking. We are just about 4 minutes out. So hang tight, everybody. Head toward the start line. We've got our walkers getting ready to get out there. Our runners have done a great job of hitting that trail, making sure they've paid the glory for you. So hold on just a moment, and we will get this party started.
Cambrell, I see thousands of runners now, Cambrell. I see the pink tutus. I see pink bags. I saw children. Come on, guys. Give me a big wave as you run by. We got you on camera. I want to give a shout out to Bonnie, who's been here 27 years, Cambrell. She's been here 27 years, releasing a dove in memory of one of her close friends that she lost. I see more pink tutus. Keep waving at us. I see you, big man. Keep waving at me. I see another baby there. Hi there, pretty lady. Oh my God, there's the youngest one right there, I think, already. I see the pink headband. This looks like a group right there. Hey guys, come on through. Another Komen baby there. Good moves out there, Clutch. You got some good moves, baby.
I'm so excited for me. I just can't hide it. Oh, I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. Oh, yeah.
You guys getting lined up back there?
And I just can't hide it.
It's almost time. Get ready.
The Family Walk and Kids Pay, which is sponsored by NOV. We will have some runners coming across the finish line. So we're asking everyone who's participating in the Family Walk and Kids Pay to be careful as you make that turn on the Kids Pay route. Just know runners will be heading your way. We want to thank you again for being here today, for supporting this important event for Komen Houston as it continues its commitment to support you. Thanks to events like Komen Houston for the Cure, Susan G. Komen has invested more than $1 billion to find a cure. Can you put your hands together for that? Komen has raised more than $1 billion, becoming the largest source of nonprofit funding dedicated to fight against breast cancer in the entire world. Now, 75% of the net income from today's race will stay in the greater Houston area to fund programs in our 7 area counties for innovative breast cancer screening, treatment, and education projects. 75% right here. The other 25% will fund groundbreaking research. Speaking of counties, Komen Houston is investing in Galveston County by creating Partners in Peace.
go. There we go.
Okay, walkers, families, are you ready? All yellow kids. Yellow kids only. Families walking kids can. We have only seconds to go. Kids, families, take your mark. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I see you in that tutu. Oh my goodness, there's my wife. I see those pink tutus. Raise it up high. There's Regina. Raise your hands high. Let's go, let's go. Woo! I see you, pretty girl, in your pink. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey.
One more reminder, if you happen to get misplaced from your children, you go to the headquarters tent in Sam Houston Park. If you lose those kiddos, it's okay, we're a nice, safe place, but if you get separated, please go there immediately. Please tell your children to go there. Just a happy reminder to make sure everyone stays safe and comfortable this morning. I see all you walkers. I know you're raring to go. We're almost there. I'm gonna get Cambrell up on the stage in just a moment. He's going to help get you going. Until then, remember to drink that water, hydrate. We're gonna get ready to get you going in just a minute.
Sunday, did you see the Sunday night football bus? Sunday night football truck up the way on Allen Parkway. Go by and visit that. There's a little game going on tomorrow. A little game between the Houston Texans and some little Girl Scouts from Dallas. We'd like to remind you all, join us after the race. A lot of activities in the park. The kids and the kids for the Cure Corral. Survivors stay in the celebration of survivors who are living with metastatic breast cancer in Sam Houston Park. Don't forget to visit our sponsor expo and thank our wonderful sponsors at today's event as well. IHOP is on board with pink pancakes. Can't get better than that. Proceeds from the race today remain here in the greater Houston area to fund programs in the 7 counties we serve. Thank you. The mask got a few words, but I think you got the drift, right? Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I appreciate you, Clutch, for what you do. And what a great day. Look at all these folks. On behalf of Susan G. Komen, this is the 28th annual Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure. This is my buddy, former Metro chair. You excited about this morning?
I am ready to go. I got to get my blue bib on I'm going to be leading that race. No, let me tell you, I couldn't wait to be part of this. My mother is a survivor. My cousin's wife is going through it right now. So I know what it's like. And I couldn't be more grateful and more happy to be part of this. Are you guys ready to run? No, come on. Are you ready to run? Let's make some noise. Let's beat this disease. Everybody say beat it with me. And I don't mean like Michael Jackson. I mean like we're going to beat this disease on three. One, two, three. Beat it. That's what we want to hear.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Now, if you're ready, I'm waiting for the timing here. 30 seconds. 30. See, we're right on time. We want to make sure we get on time. I got to tell you, one of the best problems we had this morning is that so many people were coming to sign up late. Thank you.